Kelly, Annie Parker Confidential, happy holidays, Merry Christmas. Every single year, Oprah does her Oprah's favorite things on Amazon. I have discovered some of my favorite brands through Oprah's favorite things, one of them being the Barefoot Dreams, those super cozy lounge pieces. So this year, I thought that I would go over her list and choose my personal favorite 15 and bring them to you. What I like about what Oprah has done, she has highlighted Black-owned businesses and women-owned businesses. I really appreciate that. Before we get started, I want to make this super easy for you. So of course you can shop all of the products in this video. Simply look for the number in the red Christmas ball with the product, then match it to the number underneath in the video description. Click the link and it'll take you directly to Amazon where you can shop and buy the product. The first one that I really like is this Mented Cosmetics gloss. It's a set of four glosses. They're vegan, they're paraben-free, and they are cruelty-free, meaning that they don't test on animals. They come in a number of colorways. You see they've got nudes, mauves, berries, long-lasting, moisturizing, non-toxic makeup. And I think that's just a nice little, just a little gift for yourself if you need some new holiday colors or a fun little stocking stuffer as well. Number two, I really, really love this. This is the Super Latte Starter Kit. It also comes with the frother. These are latte powder mixes. They come with organic spices, oat milk, coconut cream, and they have added to them adaptogens, mushrooms, probiotics. So these are healthy little ways to get your morning started. Both come with the chai super latte, and then you can choose between the golden super latte and the matcha. I ordered both for myself, and both are delicious. So the brand says that these are designed for flavor and function, stress support, clean energy, and immune support. Very easy to use. You add 3 tablespoons of the powder, 8 ounces hot milk, give it a mix, give it a sip. And it comes with a frother, which I really like. Three, if you're a dog person, and you know I'm a dog person, I have 2 little Cavalier Cocker Spaniels. So I always love getting them something fun for Christmas, is this Bindle Puppy Pack. This is just great for travel, great for when you're taking them for long walks. It is an outdoor water bottle. It has a 12 ounce collapsible bowl. It has an area on the bottom where you can keep little treats or leaves or dog poop bags. I also like that it has an over-the-shoulder strap so it's easy to carry along. And it has a little place for your cell phone. Great for yourself or great for a friend of yours that might be a dog lover too. Okay, the next one is this 7-piece travel size makeup brush kit with the canister. I like to travel as efficiently as I possibly can. I actually like this one. It's got 7 travel size brushes for the face and eyes. Synthetic fibers engineered for better hold, application, and blending of the product. Comes in a high quality canister, pop them into your bag or your carry-on and go. The next one are these natural beeswax skin tone crayons. It kind of looks like they're gearing it toward kids, but I know a lot of adults that kind of like to color too. These are just natural beeswax crayons that come in every single skin tone. So whatever you're coloring, you can make people the color of the rainbow. Next, you can tell that I like lip glosses. I just do. Next is this Bossy 4 Lipstick Luxe Gift Set. It comes beautifully, beautifully packaged. It's designed to hydrate your lips. It has a combination of watermelon seed oil and vitamin E to keep your lips hydrated. They're vegan, they're cruelty-free, which I love, and they're made without parabens or sulfates. A nice little gift for yourself or a stocking stuffer. I've been using Sonicare for a long time. I just love the way it cleans my teeth. It just feels good. But I don't like taking it when I travel because mine has the big recharger that you have to set the toothbrush in. It's just kind of a pain in the ass to take. So this one, they don't say that it's a travel, but this looks like a travel to me. The Sonicare rechargeable toothbrush. Now it's battery or rechargeable. You can choose between which one you want. Easy to take on trips. I'm definitely getting those for myself and Oliver for the next time we travel. Next is just kind of a cute little gift set. Book of Honey. There's 6 little 3-ounce jars of artisan honeys in Tupelo, lavender, wildflower, black sage, saw palmetto, and orange blossom honeys. Doesn't that sound delicious? Just for a nice little treat. Have it with a piece of whole grain toast in your tea. Those are just really nice. And of course you can use them all around the holidays if you just want to grab a set for yourself. Perfect for Sunday brunches and holiday brunches. But The next one I really liked, I mean, this kind of gets into your, ooh, it's a holiday thing. The Stuffed Waffle Iron. This was really cool. So it makes a 5-inch round, 2-inch thick Belgian waffle with the stuffing in between. So you can heat it on a gas range or on an electric stove. You simply make your pancake or waffle batter as you normally would. You pour it on the bottom. You sprinkle over whatever you want stuffed in the middle. Drizzle more batter on it, and then you clamp it shut. Cook it on both sides, 6 or 7 minutes, and you're done. Cut it in half or in fourths, and you've got a stuffed Belgian waffle. Okay, next, I love jewelry. You know I love jewelry. I found these Firenze stackable rings. Okay, well, Oprah found it, but I actually like them too. That's why I'm bringing them to you. These stackable rings, they're sold separately, so you can completely wear them as is, or you can stack them like they have marketed in the pictures. They have square crystals with 32 facets. That means that it gives it a lot more light and dimension and sparkle and fire to it. Mix and match colors to create your own different look. Just super beautiful. And they're $60 each. Buy one for yourself or even three. You've got an amazing look for under $200. Super cute. I love these. Next, this looks like a faux fur scarf, but it isn't. It's a microfiber, long, warm scarf. It's hand wash or machine wash. It comes in the chocolate brown, navy, and taupe. I personally like the chocolate brown. I think it's beautiful. I think the navy would also be gorgeous. I'm not quite crazy about the taupe color. You know how color can make a difference in whether something looks cheesy or looks a little more luxurious? I think that the navy and the chocolate look more luxurious than the taupe. Anyways, I think these are beautiful and they're fun just to add for a little bit of warmth around the holiday season if it's cold in your area. Easy to travel with, easy to just throw it in your totes. I discovered the Barefoot Dreams brand on one of Oprah's lists several years ago and I was so taken with it because it is just gushy and cushy and luxe and luxurious cozy loungewear. So I love these cozy hoodie robes. They show them as unisex, which yeah, I guess they could be for sure. Cozy, ribbed, a little hoodie on the back, come in a lot of different colors. And at $158, it's a nice gift for somebody. Somebody will really appreciate having that underneath the tree. Okay, and next is this faux leather duffel bag. Now it's snakeskin embossed. It comes in a number of colors. It is also unisex, so men or women can use it for sure. It's pretty large. It has a removable shoulder strap. Use it to go to gym or yoga, overnight, a carry-on bag, or even if you're having a spa day, just put all your stuff in that and take it to the spa. Nice quality, pretty colors, and large. Finally, I love this countertop spice rack. Now it comes in either 2 levels or 3 levels. So either 12 spices or 18, depending on what you have room for. It can go on your countertop or you can also wall mount it. The kicker with this is that it does come with these beautiful amber jars that I thought were so pretty and the milled spices as well. So you get the spice rack, the beautiful little reusable amber jars and all the spices. Now they're colored amber in order to protect the integrity of the spices. It just keeps everything organized and at your fingertips. Okay guys, those are my 15 favorite of Oprah's favorite things. Every single product that I've mentioned in here will be numbered underneath in the video description. Okay, for all things wellness, style, fitness, beauty, and healthy living, subscribe to my channel, visit me on the blog at annieparkerconfidential.com, and I'll see you on the blog. Happy holidays, everybody.